And success for a mission to Mars between the University of Colorado Boulder and the United Arab Emirates. The UAE space probe, called HOPE, entered the atmosphere of the red planet around 9 o'clock this morning. The spacecraft launched back in July. Now, scientists at the Laboratory for Atmospheric and Space Physics here in Boulder have worked with the UAE for 6 years on this mission to study Mars' atmosphere.